baited with the second hit in the down air. So.
I'm surprised you got the up tilt at all. Usually that move is able to trade quite a bit. Side B into immediate up B. Good option there from Yoda Kage.
The edge trap.
Yeah, that's the Bowser Jr. jank. You have to be aware of that in this matchup.
You have to go for the catching a jump preemptively. That's what you have to do. You can't really react to a jump. And oh my gosh, the Mecha Koopa coming in at the best possible moment. And there it is, the drag down downer spike.